why the boneless? Legend says this peculiar nickname stemmed from a skeletal condition or his towering stature.
He gets violent and is exiled.
He had heard this rumor about another man having been blown off course. Erik set out to see what this land west of Iceland was.
He spread the word of this new land that he has discovered, and he called it Greenland as a way of attracting people to come there and settle with him.